part of the federal courthouse in Savannah has collapsed. The Savannah Police Department tweeted out this photo. Officials say three people were hurt and had to be taken to the hospital. It's not clear yet exactly what caused this collapse.